Bill Victory got the gold. Tears down her cheek as I tell her why we can't be. Nowadays, I don't know who the toxic one, her or me. Every time we disagree, she's so ready to walk away. I need her. Find me something more timeless like Marvin Gaye. Something that'll last forever. The vision just turned to gray. Would think that love was MJ the way it just fade away. I know I make mistakes, I'm embracing my contradictions. Even though sometimes my actions may not align with intention. I was out here chasing dreams, so you started getting more distant. Now you too far to reach, guess I burned one too many bridges. Guess you could tell your folks I won't be making it for Christmas. Tell Santa I got two big booty bitches on my wish list. Came front like from time to time, I don't wonder if you missed this. Fast forward, 2023, we've been popping out late night with a mixed breed at the Waffle House. I don't wanna tease, let me see what you're talking about. She ain't even care, let me freak out of mama house. Blast out, taking off the speed, now I'm rolling out. Back to the basics, I got other shit to worry about. Fast forward, back up on the scene, I've been popping out. Hey, maybe one day I'll do the whole tuxedo thing with a ring. Till then, I'ma have them hoes with their hands on their knees. Shit, I need a different breed, I mean something you never see. I mean like a lawyer girl who like pussy as much as me. So I'm outside, posted with the team, they be popping out. Late night, and my phone ring, what they talking about? Answer the phone, it's my ex spilling the soul, trying to tell me about a nigga she talked to doing her wrong. I'm like, damn, that shit is fucked up. Not that I give a fuck, but she tell me that she got a new crib and I should bust up. Ain't no way that I'm trying to rekindle something that once was. Anyway, I let her keep talking, so she said, what's up? What's good? Tell me how you been, baby, I'm good. Last week had six naked bitches in a hot tub. Had a little freak going crazy at the sauna. We was in Atlanta and I, hello? I've been pouring Casamigos like it's Andre. Got a nigga talking records just like Kanye. Rocking new shit like it's motherfucking Shanje. Really thought we was forever, but now I'm straight.